1 minute slashing penalty against Clayton Valley. So College Park will be man up. The 30 second penalty.